This entrance here was one she had a couple years ago. And then from here, she moved to over there, and then she moved to over there, and then closer. And then she was over there this spring, or the beginning of the spring, actually like a week ago. Now all of a sudden the hole's here again, and there's a different female going in and out of her old hole, and I have not seen babe yet. Her babies are coming in and out, but no her. I'm hoping she's just exhausted from having four, and she'll be out later. Thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.